This is our angular displacement measurement of a synchronous motor. Here this is a kit of the angular displacement measurement, and this is the motor of synchronous motor. And first of all, we have to check the connections of the this practical. Now here we have a 6 terminals of the motor. Here first terminal is F1 and another is F2, which is the connections of the rotor, and there is a another black wire of neutral, and these red, yellow, blue are the phases terminals. So we have to give the DC supply to the rotor and DC supply to the stator. So first of all, we give the DC supply to R phase, and neutral and R phase is connected to the rotor terminal, stator terminal, where black wire is connected to the neutral terminal connected to the stator and R terminal. Then we give the DC supply to both the stator and rotor, and check the direction of the rotor of the motor. That is like this. We have given the approximately 100 voltage to this motor, and then change the phase Y. Then another phase changes, and here also we are change some changes and connect the wire to the Y connections. Y of the stator is connected to the Y of the motor. Now we give the supply approximately 100 volt, and then check the direction of the rotor. Now you see that direction of the rotor is anti-clockwise, and it moves at an angle of 60 degree. Then again we change the phase B from the kit and from the B terminal of the motor. Okay, now again we are giving the 100 voltage, then check the direction of the motor. Now your rotor rotates anti-clockwise at an angle 60 degree. So this is our practical, where we are measuring the angular displacement measurement of the synchronous motor, where DC supply is given to both the stator and rotor, and check the direction of the rotor. It is anti-clockwise, and when we are changes one phase, then it rotates at an angle 60 degree. Okay, that is our practical. Thank you very much.